Hi. I'm Don Rickles, a good friend of Tommy Lasorda's. But after this season, I've dropped Tommy as a good friend. I've had it with Tommy. His whole life is Billy Bean in left field. Now, that's sad. Billy Bean, a kid just off a farm that hit a ball with a rake, is playing left field. But Tommy, you had another great year. You finished the season. I'm proud of you. Dodgers are going to miss you, Tommy, because I'm speaking to Fred Clare and the old man O'Malley, and we're going to ship you back to Albuquerque. Sit around and watch crickets die, because it's all over for you, Tom. You lost the weight, you lost your personality, and the team went in the dumper. And you're the king. Big personality, big motivator. I'll never forget the words of one of your great players, Aquino Macaras, a second baseman who said, Tommy, I am a good player, I am a good player. And the man is now in Algeria as a fighter pilot. You're all through, Tom. Walk away like a man. Don't bother the people. But I love you, Tom. I really do. Because who else am I going to hang out with when the baseball season's on? What am I going to do? Sit up in San Francisco and tell Roger Craig he's got a personality? I'm going to work on you, Tom. Good luck, fella. Sorry I can't be there, but $200 a ticket, too much. See you, Tom.